What up, broskies and broskettes? This is Lord Hunter from Clism Gaming with another blast from the past, Diablo 2. This game is very enjoyable. It has some replay value. It is very hard once you get later on in the levels. I think this is like level like world 5 or something. I'm not too sure. Anyways, as you can see by my health bar, I'm getting my ass beat. But this game is fun. It has its advantages and disadvantages. One of its disadvantages is to keep clicking to attack the monsters. I'm not too fond of that. I am fond, however, of how the style of the game is. I've always liked these RPG role gameplays things. It was always my kind of style. I can also say that the bosses in this game are a little way too hard. The second boss I could barely beat. Like, I just think they should have cut back on the difficulty in this game. But however, I do like the game itself. It is very enjoyable. When it comes to AI in this game, I think it is top of the line. I have never seen any stupid AI in this game unless they get glitched on a rock, which barely ever happens. Very smart programming by the Blizzard Studios. I think the first act has the most replay value in the whole entire game. I love the first act. I can't get enough of it. I always go back and play it and play it and play it. And like, you ever get to this act, it's like, oh my god, it's so hard. I need to upgrade my weapons, upgrade this, upgrade that. When the first act, you really don't have to worry about anything. It's just like, oh, sweet, I'm this guy that runs around and kills things for fun. I think something great about this game is every time you kill an enemy, they tend to drop something, and if it's not good, you could always sell it for money. You know, and usually they drop something that's useful. But if it's not useful, boom, you got some money in your pocket, just go see somebody who buys stuff. And, like, who doesn't like money? Everybody loves money. Couple more things I like about this game. I call it the player's advantage. See what my guy's doing right now? Boom, just run back to safety. I'm safe. That, and there's shrines out in the field, so if you're getting hurt or damaged or something, that you can grab a shrine, you know, regain your health, get resistance towards poison or anything. I think that's pretty cool. I think I just covered all the basics for Diablo. I'd just like to say a big shout out to my friend Gingerbeard Nick for allowing me to be part of Clism Gaming. And remember, always, always, bring back the classics. I'm sorry, I can't tell you how I feel.